practicing arpeggios simply on their own, is a very good thing to do, but it can get a little bit tedious after some time. So at the 2016 Nutmeg Dulcimer Festival, I suggested the following exercise to some students. It's the same rhythmic figure, but done in three different places. So we start on the G. So you take the first three notes of your arpeggio, your G, your B, and your D, and you work up and you rock back and forth a bit. Then seamlessly you flow right on.